What's up, everybody? It's Jacoby from Quantlasers, and this is our 3-Minute Thursday. Welcome to our company based in the heart of Europe, in Slovakia. We do design, manufacturing, and assembly. Today, I would like to share with you details about products which were designed to use them in a 19-inch rack. Every new Quant laser display projector is delivered with a top-quality e-stop system that fulfills all the safety features required by law. It allows you to control one or more projectors when connected in series. However, in some situations, you may need to control the e-stop signal from various positions within the setup and or manage more lasers that are split into multiple groups. The new 12 or 8 output e-stop splitter box offers so many ways how the e-stop signal can be spread across all the Quant lasers in a given setup. The splitter box distributes the signals in a parallel way, making it possible to connect a virtually unlimited number of laser projectors and control them at once or per group. The new Flashback 4 Multi is a media server for your laser show, allowing you to control multiple projectors separately at once, as well as giving you the ability to easily interface with other lighting and production equipment. This robust interface also includes a network switch for easily networking of multiple laser systems. It provides the users with additional ILDA signal outputs because there is an inbuilt ILDA signal splitter. Pangolin QuickShow control software is included and Beyond software upgrades are available. High-speed network switch allows up to 16 laser display systems or other devices connected to the network, making it quick and easy to set up even quite complex installations. The Quant network switch can be fitted inside a 1U rack, on its own or in a bigger rack as a part of a complete laser control system. For example, together with a Flashback 4 Multi and e-stop splitter. Alright guys, that's it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give us a like. If you have any question or input, leave us your comment down below. Or you can contact me directly on jake@quant.sk. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to our channel and see you again in the next episode.